The match appeared to be reaching stalemate as half-time approached, when Mario Kempes bustled forward. His strength took him through, and substitute Naninga rose to head home the equaliser. Referee Gonella blew for the end of 90 minutes. Holland couldn't cope, and this time even Youngblood had no answer. This time the ball broke for Bacconi, and Argentina had the third goal they needed. The celebrations could really begin.